And they're off. That's tap and toe. Stella Velocious really out to the front. See TW Wishing Willow trying to find the rail. MRK River D followed by Black Oak Nancy T's Red Sonia. DK's Gemstone can't see them all. Tap and toe Stella by four. Velocious Rulli is second. Then see TW Wishing Willow tucked to the rail third. On the outside, Robin Roberts starting to crank it up along with MRK River D. But it's all over. Tap and toe Stella has built an insurmountable lead.